Okay, welcome. Now tell me about workshop. This workshop about DNA. Let me know what you learn from it and what you want to extra learn and improvement.
We enjoyed it a lot. हमें बहुत अच्छा लगा. We feel privileged कि हम लोग को ऐसा opportunity दिया and we are very thankful.
अभी लोग बिल्कुल भी bored नहीं हो रहे. Main thing था. Otherwise हर class में देखते हैं कि time कब खत्म होगा पर इसमें time का पता भी नहीं चला. It was so innovative.
It was concept strengthening, acha tha, creative tha, aur time was, it was worth it.
Actually,
we never expected our school to host a hands-on session on any practical stuff because, you know how education system is like, because we have less of practicals and more of theory. But then this session was totally relaxing, we learned a lot of stuff. And we actually learned the points of skill that we need to have, and then students, like school students, getting this kind of hands-on experience is like a very big thing. And yeah, we had a very good time and get a lot of knowledge.
And best thing was the staff, explained here. They explained really very nice.
And we hopefully emerged as scientists in the end and not laborers.
It was a very interactive class. इससे पहले मैंने बायोटेक्नोलॉजी के बारे में इतना नहीं सोचा था कि मैं कभी करूँगी मगर हाँ अब थोड़ा इंटरेस्ट आया है बायोटेक्नोलॉजी अगर MBBS के बाद कुछ करना चाहूँ तो आई विल डेवलप माई इंटरेस्ट इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी
एंड मैं डेफिनेटली बायोटेक्नोलॉजी के फॉर्म्स भरने वाले
हूँ. क्या कमेंट?
हम जो बुक्स में पढ़ते हैं जनरली थियोरी उसको प्रैक्टिकल में करने को मिलता है तो इट्स अ वेरी गुड एक्सपीरियंस क्योंकि यू नो व्हाट यू हैव टू डू एंड हाउ यू हैव टू डू इट एंड आल्सो द थियोरी बिहाइंड इट सो डूइंग इट विद योर ओन हैंड्स एंड लर्निंग द ट्रिक्स एंड एवरीथिंग इज लाइक रियली गुड.
ऐसे वाले वर्कशॉप्स तो यू नो इट्स अ काइंड ऑफ बूस्ट इन बिटवीन योर थियोरी क्लासेस एंड यू नो इट्स लाइक समथिंग magical experience having practicals done and touching those equipments and feeling the experience is so good.
And we made biotech great again.
And we have spent, it's going to be 2 years spending in our intermediate, but we used to complain with the teacher, we never had such a amazing lab class ever, but today we have spent one whole day in our lab and doing such great experiments, so we feel good. And now we actually feel as biology students.
Thank you.